actually creating for about 3 years, choreographing for 5. My favorite part about the creation process is probably the thousands and different ways that it could go. I think it's so cool to walk into a room and be completely limitless of like what you can do in there. My favorite style of dance, I'd say contemporary because of the same as before. There's so much to explore in it, and you can basically take jazz and hip hop and anything that you want, and tapping for your musicality. It's like everything in one.
Yes, okay, so the way I speak with creating, I don't really speak English, and it's not counting. It's consists of boom gas and a whooshes and a gas and a douche and a woom like that. So the more you get to know me and the way I teach, it's more of just like a, it's kind of a mess, but it everyone understands it, so it works, I guess. If I were to win create, I have a whole notebook of a show, but I don't want to give it away, but it was just of something that just like the human eye could relate to as well, rather than just dancers. So I would want people to come to my show and feel like, oh my gosh, I understood that. I get what she was going with that, even if they were a dancer or not.
Hi, my name is Talia Favia, and I hope you enjoy what I've created.
Across the ground, and he took me to the river.